I want to wonder why police act like dicks to everybody else. Mr. Officer, why you acting like a dick to all my friends? But when you get around your homies, your fucking cronies, you act like everything's okay. Yo, I was driving in my fucking car, rolling down the street, wasn't going far. Fucking asshole behind me, red and blue. Oh, what the fuck am I to do? I pull over to the side of the road. He came to my car, knock, knock. Rolled down my fucking window and turned the radio down. Say, be like, what up, doc? Yo, did you know how fast he was going? If I did, I would've fucking wrote it down, bitch. Cause I always write down that shit, so fuck you. Give me my license and be on your way, dude. He said okay, and he walked away. I couldn't believe it, what the fucking an A? I'm like, holy shit, man, I got away with telling a cop, fuck you to his face. Anyway, I'm driving down the road. Next thing you got pulled over by a fucking commode. I mean a fucking trailblazing of fucking people. They pulled me over and be like, hey, you're coming with us. What the fuck? They took me in the fucking wild. I'm like, okay, cool. But what the fuck did I do to deserve this? They're like, nothing, man. Just keep your mouth shut. Oh, yeah. And we're gonna need to analyze your piss. Analyze my fucking piss for what, man? Well, what the fuck you gonna do with that can, man? Why you sticking needles in me, man? I didn't authorize this shit. Who the fuck are you? We're the government, so shut the fuck up. Lay on the floor. We're gonna donate you to science, what more? Why is that? Cause this fucking cop we know told us that you're a volunteer, and he said you can mold ya. Mold me into what? A cyborg fucking silly man? They said no, but kinda close, you'll fucking understand when we get there. So we got there, opened up the door, holy shit, went down to the fourth floor, underneath the fourth floor, underneath the fourth floor. You get my drift? There was a lot of fourth floors. And I'm like, what the fuck am I doing here? Next thing you know, I got this bitch sticking shit in my ear. Holy shit, I'm microbe, they can track me. What the fuck? Is this a real fat B? I'm living in a fucking cyborg factory. Oh my god, is that my cousin? What the fuck, B? He's half cyborg, half Indian, half dog, half elephant. What the fuck they do to him? Well, he's a sublight terminite for a lamellus, but he can swim underwater. Yeah, that's great. He could swim before. You took all that shit out of his head, so what more? What for? What you gonna fucking do with me? Turn me into a bat who fucking likes Chinese, or talks Chinese, or fucking eats with Lebanese ghetto cheese people? You trying to make the world equal? Nah, fuck that. I'm not down with this project. And they said, well, ask your boy Logic. I'm like, what the fuck, you got Logic here? Holy shit, you wrapped him up in, oh, look at his ears. Oh my god, I can't believe you fucking done fucked him up. Damn, you turned him into, what is that? I don't even know it, don't even have a name. Yo, Logic, can you still rap? Nah, he's insane, bro. Who the fuck is you? I'm the dude that's been here for a while, long time. And I see all these other fuckers getting work done. But I don't get work done. Why is that? Because I got AIDS.